Wrestling is a two-on-one handicap match. Introducing first from Charlotte, North Carolina, Ricky Nelson. And his partner from Morristown, Tennessee, Rick Cannon. Introducing their opponent, making his way into the ring area, accompanied by manager Theodore Arlong from Metropolis, from the Skyscrapers, Sid Vicious.
Big Sid Vicious in the ring. Well, he's doing a little, he's talking to you, Doc, I believe. I think he's pointing at you. He's not pointing at me, I know that. Oh, wait a minute. What do you want? What do you want?
I'm out here to say a little something to you, Dr. Death, okay? Now, I'm well aware of your reputation as being one of the toughest wrestlers in this sport, and you were a four-time All-American. But that's history, Dr. Death. That doesn't mean anything to the Skyscrapers, so I know that you don't want any part of Sid Vicious, pal. Let me tell you.
That ain't the case, is it, Doc? What, you trying to get in the ring with that big monster?
I just don't want Sid Vicious. I want both the Skyscrapers.
What do you think of that, Teddy?
You gotta be awful crazy, or you gotta be awful stupid, or maybe a little both, okay? So let me tell you something right now, Dr. Death. We will take care of you when the time comes, you understand? So the best thing for you to do is to take a hike, pal, and keep your nose out of the Skyscrapers business if you want to keep it on your face.
Hey, Peanut Head, I'm not a hard man to find.
All right, well, let's keep this thing separate. We don't need any problems right here, right now.
No,
I don't believe, talk about Elephant Hunting with a pop gun, Teddy Long getting in Dr. Death's face. But not too heavy, Corny. Not too heavy.
Not too heavy at all. He was cautious, but still, I think treading on dangerous ground there if Doc hadn't been patient. Now, you talk about patience, that man has none, Sid Vicious. Doc saying he'll take both the Skyscrapers. He showed mercy on Teddy, but I don't think he'd have any mercy on those two big bruisers.
We'll show you the altercation with the Skyscrapers and the Road Warriors.